guys, I'm Brittany and I'm one of the resident makeup artists here at Sorme Cosmetics, and today I am here to talk about the Optical Illusion Color Correcting Concealer Palette and the Micro Mini Blending Sponges. So this palette is an all-in-one palette to correct any skin discoloration. This palette comes with four shades. It comes with yellow, peach, green, and orange. So what the yellow does is it conceals mild redness on all skin tones, and the peach color is going to cancel out any dark circles on all skin tones, and the green is going to cancel out any intense redness on all skin tones, and this deep orange shade here is going to cancel out any dark circles on deeper skin tones. Now these sponges are going to go hand in hand with the color correcting palette, but you can also use it to highlight and contour and get into any small areas, like small under eye areas or small blemishes. Okay, so now I'm going to show you how I use the color correcting palette and the sponges. So first we're going to start with our green sponge. This sponge is meant to cancel out any redness in the face. And then we're going to go in with this green color right here. And I'm just going to start with my blemishes. So as you can see, I have a few blemishes, so I'm going to start there. I'm just going to pat my sponge into this green color and then just lightly dab where my blemishes are. And then I'm also going to go around my nose. You can see there's some redness here. And then there's a blemish right here, so we're just going to cover that up. And also, as you can see, I have some redness on my chin, so we're just going to kind of go over that, cancel out this redness, and then a little bit more on my cheeks. I'm going to go in with my peach sponge, and this sponge is going to cancel out the dark circles under my eyes. And then I'm going to go in with this peach toned shade right here. So I don't have too much darkness under my eyes, so I'm just going to use a little bit. Okay, so now that I'm done correcting my skin discoloration, I'm going to go finish up with my foundation and I'll be right back. Alright guys, so this is the finished look. I'm super happy with how it turned out. Don't forget to follow us on all of our social channels at Sorme Cosmetics. Thanks for watching!